Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on pairing a device with JBL speakers. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Turn on the speakers and the Bluetooth button should start to flash to show that it's in pairing mode. If it doesn't flash, then press the Bluetooth button and it should start flashing. Now, on your device, go to the Bluetooth settings. They will be in the connection settings of your device. In the Bluetooth settings, scroll down to the bottom of the list and tap your speaker's name under Available Devices. Tap Pair on the pop-up if a pop-up appears. Your speaker is now paired to your device and will connect. The Bluetooth button on the speaker will stop flashing and will be a solid light. The next time you want to connect this device to your speaker, you can just turn your speaker on and it should auto-connect. If it doesn't, then you can just tap its name here to connect it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more JBL speaker tips and tricks.